Hey, guys. If I do my garage sales, anybody gonna buy Kiki's Bucket of Bones? Kiki, I'm gonna have to try to sell your Bucket of Bones that H.G. Wells got you at the premiere of War of the Worlds back in 56. Kiki, that was a blast, but I'm gonna have to sell your War of the Worlds bones for at least $250,000 on the internet. Or at my great garage sale. Kiki, I know that all the things in the world, one of them that you love best, is laying in your Bucket of Bones that H.G. Wells gave you, but I'm gonna have to take those back. Sell them on the internet. When Marilyn Monroe's ghost called me when she was high on Valium, she told me that Jackie O'Haley's freckles would rape me in the year 2006, and I was like, no way. But guess what? I found out yesterday from the doctor. Yes, I was most definitely raped by Jackie Earl Haley's freckles on the internet, 2006. Kiki, don't you think it would be a blast if I named this garage sale something after Christy McNichol? Yeah, let me think about her for a second. Oh yeah, how about we say something about Christy McNichol's Bucket of Bones when she was on Family having sex with Queen Cummings' freckles? Kiki, I'm gonna have to sell the Bucket of Bones. Kiki, I'm gonna sell these Bucket of Bones and these new haunted diarrhea videotapes. These are the most recent haunted tapes I found, and they're very, very, very haunted. And don't even make fun of that anymore, either. Getting raped by Jackie O'Haley's freckles on the internet? You know, I have to sit here and have garage sales because I was on the internet, I saw Jackie O'Haley, and I got raped by his, raping freckles. Kiki, what do you think if I call this, garage sale, Chrissy McNichol fell down and had another seizure in Aaron Spelling's dressing room during the days of family? What do you think? I think that'd be a great name for this garage sale. Kiki, what do you think we should call this week's garage sale? I was thinking about Tame O'Neill's left eye got burned in a fire at a rolling rink with Chrissy McNichol's left arm. Kiki, what do you think if I call this garage sale? Chrissy McNichol had another breakdown, can't get back up. When I was on the internet looking for Sada Thompson from Family Fame, I only can come up with video pictures of her brother-in-law being hit by Quinn Cummings' freckles while Marsha Mason threw up in the bathroom. And I don't know if that's the true image from 1977 or if that came from the remake in 82. So if anybody can tell me, once they buy the Jeffrey Download videotape, what it is on my haunted number 2, could it be Marsha Mason? I don't think so, because Shirley MacLaine wasn't even alive in the freckle ball yet. It's such a great garage sale. Garage sale, hold on. Garage sale, hold on. Kiki. Hey, Kiki, I think there's some more haunted videotapes over there, because I've got, guess what I've got? Ellen DeGeneres' message machine online. It has sounds of her cutting her own face off with a marble. Yeah. Hey, can I speak to, a friend of Ellen DeGeneres' who knows Cameron Mitchell? Thanks. God, I have it on my little tube. Hold on. Hey, guys, do you think you can give me a call if you really want some of my haunted VHS? I swear to God, you will be so freaked out when you see what happens in, haunted VHS number 2. You know the one I'm talking about, where Carol Connors' ghost comes up on Joan Collins having a sundae in a parlor made by Andy Warhol's best friend back in the 60s with a bunch of skin tape. I'm having a garage sale! I'm having a garage sale! I'm having a garage sale! God, I'm gonna have the most awesome garage sale!